Hi, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if this is your first time here. I'm Courtney. So today I am going to show you all the birthday freebies you can get. My birthday is January 30th, but some of these places with the freebies and discounts and everything, they start like a week ahead of time, 2 weeks. Like, they give you some time to use them. So I have a couple that I've already redeemed. Okay, so the first freebie is from Sephora. You can redeem this birthday gift in store or online. In order to do it online, you do have to make a purchase, you know, so they can ship you whatever. So I went and found the cheapest thing on their website. I thought it was a little travel sized makeup remover, but it's like full sized wipes. But they were like $3. The reason I do them online at Sephora is because you also get 2 free samples with any order placed online at Sephora. So I got a little double birthday gift. So for my first free sample, I got this a thick hair treatment mask. And then I got this Wishful Honey Balm. And then the birthday gift is in a cute little box and it says, happy birthday, friend. They typically have like 3 to 4 things to choose from for your birthday gifts, whether you do it in store or online. I got the Amika little hair care set. So it comes with a dry shampoo, a instant shine mask, soul food nourishing mask. So yeah. All right. And then the next store that I already redeemed is American Eagle. So they give 20% off your purchase, but I only got one thing. I hope it's cute. It's a little sundress. But then after I bought it, all the reviews said that it was terrible and like didn't fit in the right places. So I'm gonna try it on and get my first reaction. The people in the reviews were right. I thought this would be a really cute dress. It looks so bad. Why does it go like off to the side here? What am I? I was sitting in the mall alone, so I wasn't gonna talk, but you get a free pretzel at Annie Ann's. I just went to Edible Arrangements and got a free 12 count. It's any chocolate covered fruits. Tried to do it online and they require you to spend $30 before you can get the free 12 count. So I went into store and it was completely free. I didn't have to spend anything. This is what they had ready at the moment, was just 12 strawberries. So I just took that because I don't eat sweets at the moment. So I wasn't planning on eating them anyway, but my mom likes chocolate covered strawberries. So yeah. And this is a $40 value, which I think is insane. They just gave it to me for free. The next one is from Nothing Bundt Cakes. Now, I love their Bundt Cakes, but again, I'm not eating sweets, so my parents get to share it. But you get a free little buntlet. I think these things are so cute. And I got Snickerdoodle, which is their seasonal flavor right now. So, Perkins! Perkins is an amazing deal. It's like a whole meal. Magnificent 7. So it's 3 pancakes, 2 eggs, and 2 pieces of bacon. But then you can like switch it out to what you prefer, like how you like your eggs cooked, you know, if you want sausage, whatever. So I got the 3 pancakes, which I can't eat, but my parents will. Turkey sausage links and egg whites. I feel like this is a pretty good deal. And it was completely free. The next store is Gymshark. And here you get 15% off your entire purchase. So the first item I got are these joggers. They're like a brown color, which I thought were super cute because I don't really have anything like that. And then I got a pair of leggings. Thought they were super cute. They have the like tie up here. And they're just black. They do have like a yellow logo. So I was in the car with other people, so I didn't want to talk. But at Dunkin', you get a free drink. But if you want to add any like different milk or the cold foam or whatever, that is not included in the free drink. But at Starbucks, you also get a free drink. But if you switch out the milk or add cold foam, it is included in the free drink.
The next store is Panera. You get any choice of a pastry. Real sunny today.
And then I went to Taco Bell and you get a free regular Baja Blast Freeze. I'm pretty sure these are only like a dollar anyway, but like, it's the thought that counts.
Right, just went to Cold Stone. You get buy one, get one free. So my mom got one also. So I just went to Steak and Shake and you get a free milkshake. And I just ordered from Papa John's and you get a free cookie. It's like, I think they just call it like an 8-inch chocolate chip cookie. I don't know. But yeah, completely free.
And finally, I went to Target. And they give you 5% off. I think it took like less than a dollar off, but it's the thought that counts. And I thought this would be like a cute Valentine's Day sweater, so I used my 5% off, but.
All right, so those are all the birthday freebies that I ended up redeeming, but I'm just gonna list a couple extras that maybe weren't around me or I just didn't make it to or whatever. So Applebee's, you get a free dessert. Baskin Robbins, you get free ice cream. I don't have one around me. BJ's restaurant, you get a free pizookie. Buffalo Wild Wings, you can get free wings. It says a Dippin' Dots, you can get free Dippin' Dots. And then IHOP, you can get free pancakes. Krispy Kreme, you can get a free dozen of glazed donuts completely free. I don't have one near me, so that's why I didn't redeem that one. But and then Pizza Hut, it just says free gift. I believe it's like free dessert, maybe. Oh, Sprinkles, you get a free cupcake. I've wanted to try them so bad, but I don't have one around me. Texas Roadhouse, I believe you either get a free appetizer or free dessert. Ben and Jerry's, you get a free ice cream. Dave and Buster's, you can get a free $10 gameplay. Outback Steakhouse, I believe you get free appetizer, free dessert. It's one of those two. Sonic's just says it's a free birthday surprise. I don't have a Sonic near me, sadly, but I don't know what the birthday surprise is. So Journeys, you can get 15% off on your birthday. I did not know about that one. I probably would have used it. Ulta, you do get a free gift. My Ulta account is under my mom's birthday though. I'm not too sure why, but that's why I couldn't redeem it. A lot of movie theaters have either like a free gift, free popcorn, discount on a movie ticket. So whatever movie theater is near you, I would definitely check out the rewards program and see what you can get. But yeah, those are just some of the freebies, discounts, and everything that I found for your birthdays. I think it's super cool that companies do that just to kind of celebrate you a little bit. It's a lot of fun just going somewhere and feeling appreciated for your birthday. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below to see more from me in the future. And let me know down below when your birthday is and if you plan to redeem any of these freebies or discounts. Yeah, be sure to follow all my other social medias, which will also be down in the description box below. And yeah, have a nice night.